was all I hoped it would be. Oh, Monday morning, Monday morning, couldn't guarantee.
What up, this your boy Ta, and I'm coming to you because, of course, this week the topic is to show father your favorite things. So the weather's nice, so I'm able to show you one of my favorite things, and that's handball. So I'm about to play right now. Again. I love this shit. So what up, what up? So you saw me playing handball. That's one of my five favorite things. I have so many, many others. I love it. To me, it's similar to handball in a lot of ways, being that you have two lines that you have to play within. You have a long line, which if the ball is served over the long line, it's no good. And you have a short line. If the ball served within the short line, is no good. So you have a certain box that you have to hit the ball within, hit the ball in, and is requires tremendous athleticism, and it's just a great game. I love it. It definitely makes you sweat. It keeps me in shape. I've laxed over the winter, but handball is definitely one of the things that keep me, you know, in shape. And I'm sore as hell right now. Everything on me is sore. But with all that being said, let me get into the rest of the things. All right. The second thing I would have to choose as one of my favorites would be these pair of shoes. This is one of I love these shoes. I love them. It's like a shoe boot. I wear it to work mostly. And I got these a while back. I paid like $180 for them, $170, which to me is like a lot. It's crazy. But they work. And I like them. I had the hip, the heel, and you know, the front part of it redone, and I probably would be happy to do that soon again. But yeah, I'm gonna see how long they ride. And yeah, I love these shoes. They're nice, they're cool. You like them?
You like? I give you offer. That's not all what you got.
And the second thing is, and I'm just bugging out. That I'm showing this, but I have a thing for underwear. So although these are not my favorite pair, I did just buy these, but I guess underwear period are just my favorite. These are like a boxer brief type of thingy. I like all kind of colors, crazy sayings, stripes, patterns. You know, I just love them. And in my way, these are Batman right here. I'm sure you can see. And they're new, so they're not pre-worn. And, you know, showing any pre-existing trend. yeah, that's it with that. And, you know, it expresses itself in my life. another thing of mine, which is my favorite, would have to be my baby, my camera. It is a Canon Rebel XL. I got it over a year ago. It's close to 2 years, probably. It does the job. So I guess it's the last thing now, and of course, without a doubt, is my baby, who I have given the name Misha. So, yeah, this is my computer. As you all may well know, I recently came to proud on father of, and love it. So I'm learning her, she's learning me, we're learning each other, and it is what it is. As you can see, I'm already editing like crazy. But yeah, this is my thing right here. This is gotta be probably the top favorite thing right here. Challenge. I don't know if I have thunderous music to put under that challenge, but yeah. So we have to write a rap. Find an instrumental to perform it to. So without any further ado, here goes nothing. What up? I try this one. I hope it go right. I'm not gonna tell you how many times I tried it, but here we go. Oh my goodness. You know I'm like, I'm messed up right about now, but here we go. Take a flow with me, fifth guy from the star that they call Big T. I'm not that big, but I got big feet. They help me get to where I need to be, to the front of the line. Where the achievers be, like my nigga Pa say, all eyes on me. I'm not scared of lions and tigers and bears, but you should be. When they let this lion loose on the street, I'm a beast, gotta eat, can't be contained. My flow's insane, let it run through the outcodes of your brain. Loose lips sink dicks like ships. Come on baby, move your hips, I know you like this shit. Come on, bop to this, come on, slap your hips. You gon' do this shit, we gon' do this shit. We gon' do this shit, we gon' do this shit, we gon' do this shit. Come on, bop to this, I know you boppin' to this, I know you clapping to this, I know you smacking to this, I know you tapping to this, I know you rapping to this. That's it, yo. I'm not singing no more. I hope you like this one. It is a rap. That was like take 11. I'm done. It's over. Oh, I'm not doing no more.